commonly known that portfolio diversification can lower risks, while skillful asset selection can lead to higher returns. Now we'll show you how, with the Gevorko method, you can use these two principles to be literally ahead of the market. One of the most well-known stock market indices, the Dow Jones Industrial Average, alone in March 2013 managed to recover after the global financial crisis. It took four long years, but it managed to regain all its lost positions. With the Gevorko method, we will try to protect our potential investments. From the composition of Dow Jones, we selected 6 stocks and built a portfolio. With the Gevorko method, we can quickly get a price chart of the portfolio's absolute value and notice that it fell less in the crisis, but grew even stronger and faster in the aftermath. Looking at the chart of portfolio's relative value against the index, it is obvious that the portfolio has been systematically beating the market even without algorithmic optimization and rebalance. It's simple to use our findings. A protective strategy would imply taking long the portfolio and selling short the index. Having applied this relatively simple strategy, we would be ahead of the market. The Gevorko method allows constructing an enormous number of portfolios, applying strategies of active management, while powerful visualization capabilities will help make in-depth analysis. Just imagine how many new trading opportunities you can find. Be ahead of the market.